Hello viewers, welcome to Elim TV, a station where you watch, you interact and you learn. Your tutor today is Mr. Wanyuike, an agriculture teacher. We are in Form 2 Lesson 15 and the topic is Farm Tools and Equipment. The subtopic is Livestock Production Tools and Equipment. The lesson objectives, by the end of this lesson, you should be able to, number one, state the various tools and equipment used during livestock production. And number two, state any three ways of maintaining tools used during livestock production. Then in livestock production, there are several tools and equipment that we normally use. The first one, we have the milking bucket. It's used when milking activities is carried out. Then we have the milk churn, and the milking churn is used to store the milk when it comes, whenever you want to store the milk or to transport the milk to the dairies, you can put your milk in the milking churn. Then we have the milking stool, that is where the milking man sits when milking activity is being done. Then we have the strip cup. The strip cup, on the other hand, is used to detect whether a certain cow is suffering from mastitis, which is a disease which normally affects the female animals. Then we have the weighing balance. Weighing balance is used to measure the weight of the milk after milking. And then we have the halter is used to handle the animal. When handling the animal, you use the halter to make handling of the animal much easier. Then we have the milking strainer. It is the one which is used to sieve or to strain the milk after milking. We have several examples of milk strainers, as you can see in the images there. Then we have the badizo, we have the rastrator and rubber ring, and this and also the scalpel. All these equipments are used when carrying out castration process during livestock production. Then we have the drenching gun, we have the hypodermic needle and syringe, and also the borer's gas. The drenching gun is used when administering liquid medicine or drugs to a particular animal. Then we have borer's gun, on the other hand, is used to administer the solid drug through the mouth. Then we have the hypodermic needle, is the one which is used during injection whenever you are controlling diseases in livestock. Then we have dehorning and dehorning iron, and we have the dehorning saw. These are the apparatus or tools and equipment which are used when it comes to dehorning or cutting down the overgrown horns. Then we have the troca and canura. And the troca and canura is the one which is used when controlling bloat, that is excessive gas in the stomach, especially in the rumen of ruminant animals. Then we have the clinical thermometer. It is used when checking the temperature of the animal. Remember, it is supposed to be inserted into the vagina whenever you want to detect the temperature of a particular animal. We have the strip cup, strip up pump. This one is used in hand spraying whenever you are controlling the external or ectoparasite during livestock production. We have the chaff cutter. On the other hand, the chaff cutter is the one which is used for chopping the fodder crop into small bits and therefore facilitating the digestibility when it comes to the animal feeding. Then we have the hoof cutter, is the one which is used in trimming the overgrown hooves. And on the other hand, we have the wool shear, and the wool shear, on the other hand, is used when shearing or cutting the wools in sheep, especially merino sheep. And care and maintenance of tools. The first one is cleaning. We have oiling, sharpening, replacement of broken handle. The activities of today, you are supposed to explain the functions of the following tools and equipment as already discussed. Number A, we have the chaff cutter, the function of the chaff cutter. The second one, milk strainer. trocar and cannula, that is number C, and finally the function of bud diesel. For reference, you can use secondary agriculture student book 1, the publisher, we have the Kenya Literature Bureau. For more information, you can reach us through the following addresses. The first one, we have SMS using the number which is well displayed for you. Then you can use the YouTube at Elim TV, the Facebook platform at Elim TV, and finally you can tweet us at elimu_TV_KE. Thank you for joining me in this lesson. Stay tuned till next lesson. Goodbye.